Welcome to beautiful and still burning southern Crazydonia, where if the quakes don't kill you, the fires will. Put on your shades and chill out, baby. We're broadcasting live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. Are you ready for some Newton football? Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Malice Hellboys take on the Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the NFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. Third down and 8. Do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3 returns. Let's see if he beats the odds.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Down and never gonna. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore.
Yeah.
that QB is saying his prayers.
On one. It worked.
That guy's so fast he can strike like a play by the defense results in an interception. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Look behind his head. He'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. Zins it in there for a 4-yard gain. And that'll bring up third and one. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Fingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and a lot. And they went to the air and came up big. And that'll bring up third and one.
Pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
First and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. Five on that play. Third down and five. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too new.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't abroad in my bed.
He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Now, this guy had a lot of integrity. If he took a bribe, he blew the whistle. He put his money where his mouth was.
And now his mouth is where his foot was, on the ground.
First down and forever. Wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it goes. Blah.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
You know, this bizarre, dirty, tricky stare gonna kill me. It's like inviting him.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
Second and three.
Hot two.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And he scores! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. Second down in a very lot. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. And that'll bring up third down and inches. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. Snow cones, but them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
It's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants it stop all over his opponent.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. First down and three. Two minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
First down and three. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. Second down in a mile. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first. A timeout is called by the cornerback. They have one left. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
That one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And yeah, neither could his mother.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they...
We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Yeah. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two.
You know the defense wants some payback after that.
Well, I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins. The one with
the kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. Second down and long. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he runs it for 4 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Perfect pass and the score! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Thank you. It's first and 10. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. Man, this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and forever. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This is going to get ugly fast. Well, they keep the ball on the ground, and it paid off. First down.
When I played the game, we'd let them get a first down just to hit them four more plays. It was fun.
And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and 5. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. He goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Away. And it's first and 10. That's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And that'll bring up third and one. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good one. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down and, well, good luck. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. Put on a display there. Touchdown.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref's dirty trick.
Second down and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and a mile. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Yeah, probably not, Bricks.
Can he?
Defense called a warp-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points. Let's move on.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. When defensive players go behind, and he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 90.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
Do that again, Bricks. I'll shoot you in the head.
The people like it.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you?
Oh, the defender just knocked a ball loose. Well, that'll wake you up and put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Second down and ten. Nice hit. Third down and nine. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Second down and 6. And that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. Third down and 10. For the first down. First down and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback on. And he's off to the races. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
And they stop the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. The Damned walk away victorious today. They handed the opposition a crushing defeat with a 2-point win. And talk about a close one.
Speaking of close, do you ever wonder why razor blades need 5 blades? I get a close shave just fine with one of those cheap travel razors. Don't you, Grim?
No idea what you're talking about. Let's hear what the MVP has to say about this victory. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right.